We know that India is land of soil, and the nature of India spread from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. But in some such places that from which we do not know, I am going to tell you today such a place which is no less than heaven. Yes, Bakor. So let's explore this place by you and me explore with me, Siddharth. So before start this video, I requesting to watch till end this video, then definitely your desire will be attracted toward this place. So my dear friends, Gujarat tourism is continuing. We know after spending a long busy work schedule and daily hustle, let's get close with nature for the weekend. A bunch of interesting activities and sports and that too on the lap of nature. So let me tell you, where is Bakor Nature Camp located? Bakor is a small village surrounded by various natural resources. It is in Mahisagar district, Middle East area of Gujarat. The interesting fact is that name camp is located very close Rajasthan border. You have a lots of questions in your mind. What are the most convenient way to reach Bakor Nature Camp? From Ahmedabad, you can simply take a car to Bakor Nature and Adventure Camp. It will take around 3 hours and 30 minutes via NH-47. Another convenient way to reach Bakor is start your journey from Vadodara. It will take about 2 hours and 30 minutes. And via Harni Hall Road and Halol Godra Road, it will be about 2 hours journey by car. So basically, Bakor is all about nature. After reaching the Bakor, you can have your breakfast with enjoying a breakfast, breathtaking view. If you want to be a part of the trekking activity, then welcome to group of Dodobanta Lake Trek. You can also take part in the different activities like rifle shooting, archery, and many more interesting sports arranged by various tour companies or the camp itself. Bakor is mainly a village polluted with tribal people. The main occupation of the people is farming and agricultural. The main attraction are the waterfall, the beauty of the jungle, I mean forest, especially in the monsoon. So here is the list of some of the best places of sightseeing at Bakor. Dodobanta Lake and Forest Trek, Jair Mata Mandir, Kaleshwari Temple, Waterfall. It is recommended to visit waterfall in between Jan to Feb. Kandan Dam site, but it is 30 km away from Nature Camp. But I was not exploring that Kadananda Dam site because of we have a very short of time. There are many activities to enjoy the farm of Bakor. Some of our outdoor games, bomb breeds, play area for children, fun activities in swimming pool, कैंप फायर इन विंटर डीजे गबरा पार्टी। When is the ideal time to visit Baku Nature Camp? Everybody want to know is the best time to visit. So I can suggest there is no such specific time to time and season that will give you trouble to visit Baku throughout the year. But between November to February, the perfect time to enjoy Baku as the weather is pleasant then. Also in the monsoon season, visiting Baku can be an ideal choice as nature become lush trees and forest become filled with various type of green, scrub and trees. But do not forget to carry an umbrella or raincoat if you are planning to take a trip in the monsoon. Besides, as this village is surrounded by cultivated land and farmers, you can enjoy the simply lifestyle of the villagers. If you want to stay at night, there is a nature camp cottage. You can stay at night. The tariff and everything I will give on description box. You can check it out. So this is all about Baku, which is in Gujarat, just 150 kilometers from Ahmedabad. Again, I'm repeating, and 160 kilometers from Gandhinagar, just 100 kilometers from Vadodara. So you can go from anywhere. Lots of routes are there to reach at Baku. Before closing, I'll just giving a small poem. Can you feel the calmness of gentle breeze? Autumn days are approaching soon. Bean the trees flow in bloom, sunlight setting soon. Can you feel the tranquil air? Sounds of flowing water over the atmosphere. I close my eyes so tight, I can feel the sun's light. Even I standing understand the waterfall. You hold me, my clothes, and I can erase all the pain. Waterfall arising, waterfall arising, waterfall arising. Feeling the gentle breeze, you holding me close. Waterfall arising, waterfall arising. So my dear friend, so today this is for today, and just enjoy the waterfall and just plan to visit. Definitely go and visit this waterfall. Really you can enjoy the nature, scenic view, lake, waterfall and everything, trekking, stay at night. I'll give all the details on description box. Like you can find breakfast, lunch, the tour package, lots of things. So for today that much. But before I'm just closing this video, I request everyone, do not forget to subscribe my channel and like, comment and share. Still, bye bye, take care and stay safe. See you soon on next video, cause Gujarat is on. Thank you.